Hello students, let us begin with English poem 1.3 In Time of Silver Rain. The poet of this poem is Langston Hughes. Langston Hughes was an American writer and activist who won many awards and honors for his work. He started a new style of writing poetry in which he uses rhythm and expressions. In this poem, he describes how rain brings joy and life. Let us see the first stanza. In time of silver rain, the earth puts forth new life again. Green grasses grow and flowers lift their heads. And over all the plain, the wonder spreads of life, of life, of life. Students, tell me now. How many seasons are there in India? Yes, there are mainly three seasons in India. That is, summer season, rainy season, and winter season. This cycle of season goes throughout the year. When it rains, the earth becomes cool after a very hot summer. The smell of the earth overwhelms the air after it rains. Students, have you heard the sound of raindrops? How it makes? Pitter-patter. This pitter-patter sound of raindrops mesmerizes us. It gives birth to new forms of life again. Each drop magnifies and changes the scenery on the other side. There is greenery everywhere. Flowers take a rain shower and they look fresh. It takes a little rain to make the flowers bloom. Life itself is a wonder, and this wonder of life spreads amazement and joy everywhere. Let us see the second stanza. In time of silver rain, the butterflies lift silken wings to catch a rainbow cry, and trees put forth new leaves to sing in joy beneath sky. As down the roadway, passing boys and girls go singing too. In time of silver rain, when spring and life are new. Students, have you seen the butterfly? How it looks? It looks beautiful. This butterfly flutters in the hope of seeing a rainbow. They seem like they have caught the colors of the rainbow on their wings. The trees produce new leaves in joy at the arrival of silver rain. The children passing on the road are happy to see rain in springtime. In the time of silver rain, the spring and life both are new. The rain has the effect not only on the atmosphere but also on the human beings. So students, in this poem, in time of silver rain, a message is conveyed of hope and flexibility. We should never lose a hope. As the season changes throughout the year, the situations in our life also changes. Every sorrowful experience is followed by joy. All that we need is patience and faith.